Incorporated in 1975, Inventec has evolved from a manufacturer of calculators and telephones to a leading original design manufacturer of laptops, servers, and wireless communication products. In the 5G era, Inventec is expanding its horizon to 5G private network and system integration, transforming its own world-class manufacturing sites to 5G smart factories. 5G features low latency, high mobile speed, and massive machine communications, bringing life to innovations in industrial automation, human-robot collaboration, and manufacturing process control. Inventec has integrated the emerging software virtualization technology, an open hardware concept, with x86 standardized servers, building the world's first fully virtualized, Open RAN-based, standalone 5G enterprise private network. The network provides unprecedented reliable connectivity required for IoT applications, with top-notch capability and security as first-tier global telecom carriers can offer. Enabled by 5G, automated guided vehicles that handle raw materials and finished products in the factory can now be seamlessly linked and tracked without being restricted by Wi-Fi's latency in large-scale movements. Having a secure network that supports a vast number of connections, it is now feasible to rapidly deploy and adjust production lines, reducing machine idle time. Whether it's mass production or small batch, 5G network can significantly reduce false alarm rates of auto optical inspection and improve overall production efficiency. Inventec's 5G AI of Things end-to-end solution includes the core and radio access network, as well as the customer premises equipment and a series of highly scalable multi-access edge computing servers. Inventec's E850G4 server can not only be configured with front-haul FPGA and smart NIC cards to run on ORAN networks, but also with acceleration cards and deep learning frameworks to be applied for AI inferences and training models. It can be further integrated with Big Data Manufacturing Cloud to fully utilize the power of AI of Things. At AOI stations, high-definition 2 and 3D scanned images are transmitted to AI analysis systems through 5G to identify component misplacement and defects. The analyzed data are feedbacked into re-inspection stations for real-time reviews. As a result, increasing auto inspection accuracy to over 90%, improving SMT first pass yield to over 85%, and reducing re-inspection labor force by 50%, significantly upgrading the manufacturing capability. Continuing to implement intelligent manufacturing systems, including applications of artificial intelligence, AGV, AMR, equipment monitoring, cybersecurity deployment, AR, VR, and digital twin. Inventec's 5G Smart Factory will drive smart manufacturing to the next generation.